thanks for tuning in again. We got some routering done on the brace housings and the housing for the tie beam. A few other things done. Next time we'll kind of go over what to do about a twisted timber. The other post I've got is kind of got a corkscrew to it, and so we're going to deal with how to fix that. And there's a different layout method we'll use. It's pretty interesting, and we're going to give it a shot. So thanks again for tuning in, guys. Don't forget, we do have a few shirts available if you're so inclined. I'll put a link in the description if you want to grab one. Thanks again, guys, and we'll see you next time.